Multiple teams in this match being fought under elimination rules.
Half is going to be very difficult when you have more than one team to deal with.
Now things won't become traditional until we're down to just two teams.
Oh man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Ooh, shredding all over their opponent.
Oh, what a drop kick.
He's lost some of his win now.
And without the option to tag out, he has to really take control of this match. Decibel
level in here right now is breaking glass.
this one hooked.
Absolutely. He wants to dish out more punishment. But why not get the pinfall first? Put in position now.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh, costly error there. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
All the way up. Backbreaker. Jack the crowd. He's on his heels a bit now. But it's amazing how long it's taken for the damage to really set in for them in a match like this. Can't discredit that. Vicious combination of strikes.
Playing down 11 arms and feet. And compelled to half the room in his
strike of the world. Fishing for something beneath the ring. And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in the ring.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
In this one, they're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Punch lands. Headed to the top rope. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord. Cover.
Is it enough? Showing by this tag team.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment, but they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.